great poet, said, I do poetry because I want to create a world that I want to live. If we have a credo to create a world that we want to live, we have to create this world. So my intensity was to go far in an exile and gather, you know, all these soldiers that can really reform another kind of column or union. In an anarchistic way of working, that you can really can tell what you feel.